So I live my payback. Jack and Diane in a rocker. Go back to childhood. Dig up the challenges and spin a magic way to catch a hook. Look, I could strike a nerve with some four-letter words. And think Richard Pryor Brown. But better yet, I could sing a jingle that it kicks on. Here we go, every single solitary letter in the alphabet. I can tell you whatever you want to hear, but if I just say hello, would you listen to me? They sell a blind in the new years, if I just say hello, would you listen to me? I'm trying hard to make it relatively, but it's time to make nobody listen to me. Never lied to myself, I'm only talking to me. Break, can I get some reply? Maybe some kind of sign to let me know that you listen to me. There's just the time and time, I can't lose my mind. It's not possible to listen to me. I guess I'm hoping you can get it, because I'm running out. I'm hoping you're smart, because I'm supposed to be the person. Look at my toilet in my grip stores, scores, but that probably wouldn't interest you. It. Why should it? I mean, I've seen a lot of shit in 22 years, but your feet and my shoes is not something I recall. And I've been on a drink 22 beers before a show, cause otherwise I probably wouldn't have the balls. I could make you references to books I never read for the sake of having conscience, but that's just obnoxious. I could take off these bandages and expose these paper cuts and put them in the air with both my middle fingers up, but talk about myself in third person like I'm better than you, cause there's nothing else better than two. I could attack your character from many different angles, cleverly explaining exactly how wet you are. Why do that when it's a well-known fact? You lying, nasty, is potentially feeding me. I can tell you whatever you